Live from Media PA, it's News in the Lane. Good morning, I'm Alina O.
And I'm Jerry B. Reporting from the remote Rosemary Angelina Broadcast Center.
Today is Friday, November 19th, 2021. It is day 6 of the 12-day cycle.
Our Pledge of Allegiance will be led by some of our Indian Lane students. Please stand, place the flag in your classroom, and put your right hand over your heart to recite the pledge.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge, led by Ms. Haskell's third grade class.
We pledge to be ready, respectful, and responsible, offer a helping hand, be a friend to everyone, care about feelings, accept differences, tell adults, stand up for what is right.
Please be seated for some news and announcements. Today, the big story on the lane is that parent-teacher conferences are next week on Monday and Tuesday.
Conferences are a great time for your teachers to let your parents know all about the progress you're making in school.
There is no school for students Tuesday through Friday for conferences and Thanksgiving holiday break.
Don't forget that the book fair is open on Tuesday from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m.
We have some birthdays to announce for this week. Take a look.
Happy birthday, everyone!
Today's main lunch is cheese pizza, Caesar salad, mixed veggies, and a choice of juice or fruit.
Your alternate lunch choices are a PB&J sandwich, assorted sandwiches, or a garden salad.
This week's Spirit Week was so much fun! It was a great way to celebrate American Education Week with some really fun spirit days.
We also celebrated reaching our school-wide goal for earning Bobcat Brags.
Stay tuned for some pictures from this week on Monday's News in the Lane.
We hope that everyone had a great week celebrating our amazing school and students.
And now, Maddie is here with a funny Friday joke. Maddie, what do you have for us today?
What did turkey eat for dessert? A peach gobbler. Back to you, Jimmy.
Good one, Maddie. For all crew members and special reporters, I'm Alina O.
And I'm Jeremy. Have a fabulously fantastic Friday.